playing and having fun. We're the Nirks.
Sometimes you look up into the night sky and see something amazing passing by. Brighter and closer than any star, traveling our solar system from very far.
A nucleus made from frozen gas, rock, and ice. Tails streaming behind them that look so nice. What are these bright visitors in the sky? Where did they come from, how, and why?
They are comets, travelers way up high. Cosmic snowballs that pass us by.
I'm Halley's Comet and I orbit the sun. If you are lucky in 2061, you can see me reappear. I pass by the Earth every 76 years. A periodic comet, I keep coming back. With an orbit less than 200 years, I'm easy to track. When Earth passes through my tail debris, it creates the Orionid meteor shower for you to see. I'm Hale Bopp, I come from the Oort cloud. I have a large bright nucleus that shines big and proud. In 1996, I lit up Earth's sky. For 19 months, you could see me fly by. I'm on my way back out past Pluto. I have a really long way left to go. One orbit around the sun is more than 2,000 years. During your lifetime, I won't reappear.
Hayutukaki is my name, with my epic comet tail. More than 500 million kilometers, I leave my trail. The Ulysses spacecraft outlist, and more than amazed, I'm the first comet to be discovered, emitting X-rays. The great comet of 96, I appeared in Earth's sky, just before Hale-Bopp made his flyby. A long period comet will be back soon, I fear, due to gravitational pulls, it may be 72,000 years.
We are comets, our journey is so much fun, as we slingshot.
Nucleus is their core, that's where it all starts. The coma is a cloud of gas and dust from melted ice that surrounds the nucleus, making it look big and bright. Their ice melts more the closer they get to the sun. Their tails start to form, they actually have more than one. A visible dust tail that the coma leaves behind, and an ion gas tail that solar winds help you find.
We are comets, travelers way up high. Cosmic snowballs
Lovejoy may have heard of me. I'm a daredevil comet. I live on the edge, you see. At my last perihelion, the closest I got to the sun, I tried a new stunt that I thought would be fun. I plunged through the sun's corona. To everyone's surprise, they thought I wouldn't make it, but I did. I survived. My secret was discovered. I release alcohol. I keep traveling through space, even though I am small. I'm Shoemaker Levy, or all that's left over. Most of me crashed on Jupiter in 1994. When I passed Jupiter, I got caught in his gravity and collided with him, which broke me up totally.
My name is Enki, and I am reliable. A periodic comet that orbits every 3 years or so. I passed Earth recently, but don't worry if you missed it. My orbital period's short, so I'll be back soon to visit.
I'm Temple One. I'm from the Jupiter system. That's as far as I get from the sun, my aphelion. I'm a periodic comet, a 5.5-year orbit. A probe was sent to study me. Its name was Deep Impact.
Comet McNaught! I passed Earth in 2007. One of the brightest comets seen. I lit up the heavens. Also one of the largest comets who passed Earth by. The great comet of 2007. I filled up the sky.
My name is Swift Tuttle. I'm one Earth should fear. I'm a periodic comet. I orbit every 133 years. Our orbits intersect. There's nowhere to hide. It's possible one day Earth and I will collide. That won't happen for hundreds of years though. Both Earth and I still have a long way to go. Earth passes through my trail every July and August. The Perseid meteor shower is my leftover dust.
Exploring outer space on an adventure, we'll be back someday.
Comet EOIs that I just passed by. In 2020 you would have seen me in the sky. Both my curved dust tail and strange new ion tail were visible, making me look very mysterious and mystical. July of 2020 I reached perihelion. That is the closest that I got to your sun. A long period comet on my way back to outer space. It'll be thousands of years before I return to this space.
I'm Comet Leonard, and I'm newly discovered. Only I know the
secrets you have yet to uncover. Passing by Earth in December 2021, and then my path continues onward to the sun. I'm excited about my trip and want to put on a nice show. As I get closer, my brightness will continue to grow. I have a hyperbolic orbit. I'll only visit Earth one time, then back to deep space for the next adventure of mine.
67P Trivium Moth Gathers to Mingo. You'll find that I am incredibly special. I'm the first comet to have a spacecraft land on me. The Rosetta spacecraft mission got amazing pictures to see. I also have a feature that is very unique. I have a far ultraviolet aurora around me. And one image captured a small chunk of debris, a tiny friend nicknamed Trio Moon, orbiting me.
Comets, our journey is so much fun as we sing shot around the sun.
Comet journeys are measured by their orbit around the sun. The closest they get to the sun is called their perihelion. When comets move farther away from the sun, the farthest point from the sun is called the aphelion. They look like they have one tail, but merely have two. A curved gray dust tail and a straight iron tail that's blue. Comet tails will always point away from the sun because of solar winds and pressure of radiation.
Comets, travelers way up high. Cosmic snowballs that pass us by.
I'm Vilt 2. I'm shaped like a flattened sphere. My orbit around the sun takes me about 6.5 years. Scientists collected the first samples of a comet's tail for me. NASA Stardust Probe brought it back to Earth to study.
A comet Beryllium, and I have an odd shape. Not round like a sphere, I'm shaped like a chicken leg. A Jupiter family comet. My orbit takes about 2,500 days, so I'll be back soon to astound and amaze.
I'm Donati, the comet of 1858, known as one of the most beautiful comets seen to date. I was the first comet ever to be photographed to see, and I inspired artists to paint the glorious sight that was me. When I visited Earth, I stayed a very long while, shining brighter and brighter to show off my style. I'm a long period comet and won't be back soon, I fear. I won't be seen again on Earth for nearly 1600 years.
21 wars off! A rogue comet! I'm misunderstood. Because I've orbited around another star, I'm not from your neighborhood. An interstellar comet from beyond your solar system, that's me. My composition and origin are both a mystery.
I'm Comet Temple Tuttle and I've left a gift behind. Every November you can see remnants of this tale of mine. The annual Leonid meteor shower is my gift to you. Multitudes of shooting stars streaking across the sky.
Ooh. Comet Sarah Bond, the great comet of 1729. I am remembered for my brightness and my size. I was one of the largest and brightest comets ever seen. But there are other massive comets out there even bigger than me.
A newly discovered comet, Bernard and Ellie Bernstein. On my way in towards Saturn, I'm massive in size. I'm one of the largest known comets discovered yet. From the Oort cloud, I'm an outer solar system comet.
Comets exploring
unheated carbon gases I release, making my head glow green. I also have not one or two, but three visible tails. A main dust tail, blue ion tail, and one anti-tail. My anti-tail is a spike pointing towards the sun, not away from it. It's large particles from my dust trail lagging behind, because I'm so quick. I visited it in 2023, but won't be back soon, I fear. I'm from the Oort cloud, but might return in a million years.
I'm Comet Holmes, a periodic comet. I orbit the sun every 7 years and keep coming back. With an inclined elliptical orbit between Jupiter and Mars. I'm a Jupiter family comet, I'm not very far. In 2007, I put on an exciting show to see.
An outburst increased my brightness and my coma swelled drastically. Just a bright ball in your sky because you were looking at my face. I'll be back again to visit in January 2028.
Comet Iris Eriki Alcock. When I was discovered in 1983, I gave astronomers a shock. I didn't have a tail. Where did it go? I just looked like a fuzzy globular cluster that glowed. I was about the size of a full moon in your night sky. My tail was so dim it couldn't be seen when I passed by. I'm a long period comet. I won't be back soon. It'll take over 900 years for me to return.
Comets, our journey is so much fun as we slingshot around the sun.
Comets are classified. divide by their orbit's duration.
Short periodic comets take less than 200 years to orbit the sun.
Comets between Mars and Jupiter with orbits less than 20 years are called Jupiter family comets. They live very near.
Long period comets take over 200 years to orbit.
Some of them will take thousands of years between each visit.
Some comets journey for hundreds of thousands of years. These non-periodic comets pass by then disappear.
Comets travelers way up high, cosmic snowballs that pass us by.
I'm the headless wonder, as you can see. I have a long comet tail, but no visible head on me. Also known as the Great Southern Comet of 1887, my lack of head still raises a lot of questions.
I'm Comet Meet, discovered in November 2002 by the Near Earth Asteroid Tracking Observatory. It's true. A very small comet. They thought I wouldn't survive the sun, but I did. So I'll return when my long period orbit is done.
I'm Comet West, discovered in November 1975. Around my perihelion, I shared an awesome surprise. For 3 whole days, I became so bright that I was visible in your sky in broad daylight. My tail was a spectacular sight to see, but as I passed by your sun, something happened to me. I exploded into 4 pieces that were scattered around. Astronomers studied the 2 pieces that were found.
Chuchin-chan, Atlas, I'm on my way. I'm from the Oort cloud, and I want to say hey.
Discovered by the Purple Mountain Observatory in 2023.
I'll reach perihelion in October 2024, you'll see.
Hardly too hyperactive comet with reflective spots on me. My odd shape makes me spin one direction and tunnel chaotically. I release gas jets from different locations across my surface. A Jupiter family comet, not your Earth, so don't be nervous.
P2006BW139. If you want to hear an interesting comet story, it's mine. I'm a binary comet. I have 2 heads that orbit each other. We have a very wide orbit around one another.
I'm in the asteroid belt and classified as a binary asteroid too. The first binary object that's both asteroid and comet.
Cool.
Discovered in 2006 by the Pan-STARRS 1 telescope. My orbit takes about 5 years, so I'll keep going there.
Let's explore.